Hi, Noelle. Alex and I put together a lovely presentation for you for your graduation.
We're just so gosh darn proud of you, little tyke. Nice work.
Well. My younger sister finally graduated high school. What can I say? 2 years behind myself, but hey, you're still fighting on in the free world. Keep it up. Real proud of you. Nice work on the graduation. You've been through a lot, and I'm real proud of you for keeping a good head on your shoulders. Now, what do you say we take JMU on together? Cowabunga!
Hi, Noelle. Congratulations from next door from the Caspers. Congrats on graduating and completing 12 years of hard work. I hope you have a wonderful celebration, and you definitely deserve it, so have some fun this summer.
We're very happy for you.
Woo-hoo! Good job!
Congratulations on your graduation from high school, Noelle. I think you're going to love James Madison. Our neighbor, Mrs. Downs, calls James Madison the School of Happy Kids. It was that way in the late 70s and 80s, and I think it's still that way, so you're going to love it.
Congratulations, Noelle. And when you go to parties, don't drink much of the punch. There's something bad in there.
She's not going to go to punch. She's going to be studying.
Hey there, Noelle. Congratulations on your graduation from Westfield High School. We're very proud of you. Yeah!
We love our favorite babysitter. Have a fun time at college.
No, don't do that. Is your mom going to see this? Her mom's going to see this. Study all the time. Don't have any fun. That's what college is all about, right? Study. Hit the books.
Bella's here to say hello, too.
Bella wants in on the party. Bella, say congratulations, Noelle. Congratulations. All right, have fun.
Congratulations, Noelle. Very excited about your graduation from Westfield High School. I know it's not the graduation you had planned, but we wanted to wish you well as you go on to JMU and hope you have an awesome experience there.
One piece of advice from a recent college grad, I can tell you, is to take chances on some of the electives that you'll take. You might find something that you're really passionate about and may even turn into a minor. So just branch out, take chances.
And the one thing I would tell you is that when Nathan and Amanda were both going off to college, I told them really the whole point of going to college is to figure out what you want to do with the next 20 years of your life. So, you know, as you're out there, as you're going through James Madison, you don't be afraid to find your voice, find your passion, try new things, and figure out what your life's ambitions really are. So when you are done with your time at James Madison, you're ready to go forth and conquer. Take care.
Hi, Noelle. Congratulations on graduation. We're so excited for you. As I told my daughters, going off to college will probably be some of the best 4 years of your life. Enjoy making new friends, learn a lot, and just have a great time. Congratulations to you.
Go JMU!
Dukes!
Woo! Yay. Congratulations!
Hi, Noelle. Mrs. Mason, I just wanted to say congratulations on your graduation. I'm so proud of you. I still remember you as a first and second grader in at Cub Run, and I just can't believe you're headed off to JMU, but I'm so proud of you, and I'm excited for you. So, congratulations.
Hi, Noelle. Stuart Ridgway here. So happy to be able to wish you a hearty congratulations. I am sorry that it's been such a strange way to end your high school career, but please don't let that take away from all the great times you've had, all the great accomplishments. I mean, you've done amazing things, and not to mention all of the friendships that you've made. I do want to share with you two thoughts that I wish someone had told me before I went off to college. The first thought is something your dad used to say that I find myself saying now. He'd do something that other people thought was unusual, and he'd own up to it, and then he'd say, but that doesn't make me a bad person. And what I love about that is that you never have to apologize for being who you are and for making the decisions that you make. I mean, I make tons of questionable choices every day, and some work out great and some don't. But at the end of the day, you know, it's not about who I am as a person, and that never really comes to question. So I hope that you will take this with you. You'll try lots of things, And you'll have to work out tons of different things with different people, but be proud of every decision that you've made and, you know, own it. And if you can learn something from it, if it doesn't work out, that's, you know, even better. The second thought I had is something that I discovered when I went back to my college several years after I graduated. There are kiosks and billboards all over the campus, and I decided to see what flyers people were posting that week. And I was amazed to see the huge variety of events and lectures and clubs and activities that were going on all around me. And I always knew that they were there, that they were going on, but I was so distracted by my own little world, you know, my friends and my band and you know, school. Oh, yeah, school. That I didn't take advantage of half of the things that were going on around me. So I hope you will take this away with you, too. You know, work hard, do well in school. I mean, I know you will. But also take advantage of every opportunity that you can. You're going to be surrounded by so many bright people that are doing new and interesting things. I mean, you're going to be in a hotbed of creativity and brilliance. So you will never experience anything quite like that again. So take advantage of it. Really revel in it. So that's all I have. Good luck.
Hello, Noel, and this is your cousin, Stephanie, the sister of Mark and Lisa, and I wanted to say congratulations on your graduation. I hear you did very well in school, which is fantastic, and congratulations on going to James Madison. I hear, a very good school. You'll be near Alex, and of course, was he our fourth president, and wrote the Constitution, and so he was very interesting for me to study, and I also went to his house before I got to your house a couple years ago when I visited. I went to James Madison's house, Montpellier. Anyway, enough of history, but. I know you'll enjoy your time at college, and study hard, try to enjoy it, and you're going to have a great time meeting new friends. It's going to be fantastic. So all the best to you. Love from Stephanie Noli. Bye.
Hi, I'm Tom Ryan. Today we're reviewing the latest board game, Noel, Graduation Day, from Hail Games. It's a game played by one or more players over Noel's lifetime, and it celebrates the latest achievements. In this game, the rules can be hard to understand, but they build upon everything learned in the earlier games of the series. Family time, elementary school, middle school, high school. The quality of the components is outstanding. This game is a cooperative game, so you can always rely on family, friends, and family friends for help. I'm looking forward to the next installment in the Noel series. Noel Goes to JMU and College Graduation Day. Noel, congratulations on your high school graduation, and good luck at JMU. Once in a lullaby.
Sorry for my hair, but it's been a couple months since I had a haircut. But anyway, congratulations on your graduation from high school, and I'm sure looking forward to 4 years at college, JMU. So congratulations and good luck.
Hello, Noel. Uncle Greg here. Just want to congratulate you on graduating from high school. Also want to wish you good luck this fall at JMU, and I'm sure you'll do well, and I just want to tell you how proud I am of you.
Happy graduation, Noel.
Congratulations.
Big accomplishment.
Girls, round of applause. Lots of clapping.
Hi, Noe, it's John and Carol, and we want to wish you a very happy graduation. And I hope you have a great time at James Madison University. Sounds really exciting. And I hope everything goes well this fall and everything opens up and you can have a really good first year. All of our best. We love you and hope we see each other soon.
Happy graduation, Noel.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Hi, Noel, it's Grandma Signor. Just want to congratulate you on your high school graduation from Westfield High. Hope everything goes well at JMU. Take care of yourself. I love you. Bye.
Hi, Noli, it's Cousin Lisa. Happy graduation. I hope you have fun this week with all that's going on. Even if you can't get out as much as you'd like, I know the family's going to have some fun things for you. Well done finishing up school, and I'm sure you're looking forward to the summer, to going to college, how exciting that is. You'll make great friends. Learn a few things when you're there if you get a chance. Of course, I have to say, be nice to your teachers. They're people too. And just so excited for you. Have a wonderful time. Wish I could be there to celebrate with you, but thinking of you, and just wish all the best. Take care. Bye.
Congrats, Noel.
Good luck at JMU.
We're so glad we got the chance to know you.
We'll miss you.
And we hope to see you again soon.
Congratulations, Noel. We're looking forward to hearing about life at James Madison. We love you and we're praying for you.
Hey, Noli, congratulations. We just want the best for you. You're beautiful, you're kind, and we love growing you up. Congratulations.
Hi, Noel. Happy graduation. This is actually harder than it looks. But happy graduation, and you have worked so hard and accomplished so much, and I'm very proud of you. And I know that you are going to have a great time at JMU. I never lived on campus when I went to college, so I think that you are going to have a great experience and do some fun things and learn a lot. But don't forget, stay away from the solo cups. And I know that beyond that, you're going to be a great teacher and just do great things. But I wanted you to know that your dad was very proud of you. And he wished that he could be here now, but he can't. So, but as you know, he is with you every day and looking out for you. And so just think about him, you know, when you need a little boost. So we loved you, and we love you. And I will try not to be too much of a pain, and I will not try to come to JMU too often, but I may show up from time to time. So, but good luck and congratulations, and I love you. Bye.